It feels very great, like, to be a GrowCrate Journalist of the Year. I think, like, GrowCrate has came with a way of recognizing health journalists. Writing about health is not like you're gonna wake up, write a story, and submit a story at 4 o'clock. No, it's not like that. You have to go through the research. Yeah, go to organizations like GrowCrate, talk to experts who know the topic. My advice is that when you write about the topic, do your research.
The aim of the GrowCrate Journalist of the Year serves as an opportunity for us to recognize and celebrate journalists that write tirelessly on the issues of nutrition and stunting. Currently, 27% of children under the age of 5 are stunted, yet it remains very unknown and there's very little awareness around this issue. So the GrowCrate Journalist of the Year Awards for 2021 is already open. If you work in the press, in the media, online or broadcast or print, you can enter your best 2 publications that you've written on stunting or nutrition and send them to journalismawards@growcrate.co.za. The competition will be closing on the 30th of September 2021.